When President Uhuru Kenyatta named his first cabinet on the afternoon of April 23, 2013, the first name on the list was Dr. Fred Mashangai. And, perhaps, with good reason. Dr. Mashangai was then little known outside the civil society circles where he had been the country director of the Kenya Parliamentary Support Program. Apart from having a good CV, he has a PhD in comparative literature. All that was known was that Dr. Mashangai had done some communication consultancies for the World Bank and the United Nations Development Program. President Kenyatta had poached him from the lofty position of Eastern Africa Regional Representative for the Center for International Development, Rockefeller College of Public Affairs and Policy, in the State University of New York City. At the political level, his dalliance with politics was as a close ally, some say advisor, of former Cabinet Minister Simeon Nyachae since his days as Minister for Finance. That was before he joined the civil society. While his 2013 appointment was surprising to those who didn't know him, the president had met Dr. Mashangai when he was running the Kenya Parliamentary Support Program, which was then financing the Parliamentary Broadcasting Service and digitizing the proceedings. His close allies say the two had some rapport when Mr. Kenyatta was the leader of the opposition, during President Kibaki's first term, and later on when Mr. Kenyatta was the Deputy Prime Minister in the coalition government. From his office at Landmark Plaza in Nairobi's Upper Hill, Dr. Mashangai built good political networks, both local and international, and this, combined with his efficiency, worked for him as Jubilee started shopping for those who could turn its manifesto into reality. Dr. Mashangai had been brought in to man the rollout of the e-government service, which was by then the heart of Jubilee's campaign promise of a digital revolution. As the man in charge of information communication and technology docket, Dr. Mashangai's role also included national transit to digital TV from analog ahead of a switch-off deadline and make sense of the moribund Konza Technology City, the country's futuristic Silicon Savannah city. The entry of Dr. Mashangai into Jubilee, and his rise within the ranks as one of the most notable cabinet secretaries, has been attributed to his efficiency, his no-nonsense, humorless, and plain-speaking nature. "I do not compromise on standards," Dr. Mashangai once told this writer. Inside the Ministry of Interior, where he has been since the July 2017 death of Security Minister Joseph Kayseri, Dr. Mashangai has been known for his high energy levels. He can call a meeting as early as 5:45 am, especially when there is a crisis, says a government official.